Hi, I'm Mandy Bradshaw, financial marketer at Bankbound, and I'm here with four tips in 2 minutes to assist you in your journey to becoming a difference maker and thought leader in the financial services realm. Step one, gather information. Surveys are important. Sending out regular surveys to your clients is a great way to gather feedback. However, if you want to take it a step further, create a gathering culture. Everyone in your bank is a vast resource of information. Mortgage officers, CSRs, and tellers can tell you what pain points your customers face because they interact with them on a regular basis and are already creating a relationship of trust. Step two, be a wise distributor. Once you gather information, begin creating content to answer those pain points, and then be intentional about how you distribute. Utilize email segmentation to send the right message to the group of people most likely to be experiencing that pain point. Instead of blasting the same message on every social media platform, craft messages most relative to those who typically utilize a specific platform. This begins to position you as a resource for concerns and questions. Step three, be engaged. Gathering data and distribution are just the start. Thought leaders are engaged leaders. Set aside regular time each day to respond to those who have interacted with you on social media, respond quickly to emails, and regularly respond to your Google business reviews. Step four, use your resources. Just as we stated in the first step, relying on your team and their unique talents to achieve the goals of creating trust and becoming a resource for your community is the key to success. Another key to success? Don't be afraid to ask for outside help. At Bankbound, we're always here to give your marketing efforts the boost they need. Thanks for joining me for these four tips in 2 minutes.